So Tom here is a male. He's like 7 years old. He is a little bit reactive at his kennel, but one of the kennel attendants came to let me know. Come here. Hey, Tom. Hey, bud guys. He is vision impaired, so that's a little bit difficult for a dog here. And they don't know what's going on around him. And it's a very strange place. Once he's outside, he opens up and loves being outside, becomes the friendly boy that he is, and you see a lot more of what kind of a dog he is. So he just needs to go outside and hang out with someone outside. Huh, Tom? This boy is located at Animal Care Services in San Antonio, Texas. Hi, sir.